Hi. Here is Animal Developmental Biology Laboratory. So we study animal development, especially germ cell development by using avian, bird embryos. First of all, I'd like to introduce why we are focusing on germ cell development during avian embryogenesis and what we want to know and how we actually do research. Germline cells, including sperm and egg, are important cells to transmit genetic information to next generation. The germ cell, which we adult vertebrate have as sperms or eggs in gonad. Gonad is a specific reproductive organ, testis or ovary. But embryonic situation is quite different. There is no germ cells in the body. They are first born at outside of body. Then they migrate long way to the gonad in the body. Especially in bird species, germ cell migration is interesting. The germ cells migrate through blood vessels as if cancer cells undergo metastasis. We want to know the mechanism underlying germ cell migration through blood vascular network. We want to know how germ cells behave and how germ cells use gene product to accomplish it. Well, let me introduce our techniques. First is the germ cell culture. We can maintain and expand germ cells in vitro condition. So we can obtain gene manipulated germ cells easily. Second is cell transplantation in living embryo. We can transplant such germ cells into bird embryos. Manipulation such cell transplantation is also very easy in case of bird embryo. It is one of great advantages of these species. Thanks to these advantages, we can observe and analyze germ cell migration in living embryo in detail, because we also have nice microscopies and great techniques to observe. This is third advantages we have. How about this? Are you interested in?